another batch of Overwatch Arcade today. Oh, I got Mr. Deathmatch today. Alright. Let's go with this. Junkenstein Endless this time. Zenyatta and Genji. Except, maybe not. Okay, not Torgon.
These were the wanderers who took up the castle's defense. Dr. Junkenstein loves millions of woes, but tonight was the
Junkenstein's
revenge. Junkenstein's revenge.
In the endless version of the Junkenstein Revenge mode, we gotta go through at least 12 waves for the win to count. After that, we can boost all his punches. Shot on my part. Alright. Some bomb.
Ready for a shot.
Get ready for a shock. On wave two now. Hello challengers, welcome to the stream. Playing me some Overwatch this afternoon. Get my 9 arcade wins again for the week. Junkenstein's Revenge. Endless mode. As I prove what a terrible shot I have upon her sometimes.
Oh.
As much as that guy begins to kill him. He was like flinching. The door.
The Viking cut down the monster, savoring his triumph.
Yeah.
You call that a monster?
You call that a monster?
The fiend is the monster.
Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson
Junkenstein. Junkenstein.
Ultimate is charging.
I understand.
The Wanderers had beaten back
somebody Ultimate had charging.
Initial attacks. But their ordeal had only just begun. The Shadows have coalesced into the form of the Reaper.
Shot fire on the right!
The Reaper.
Your torment is ended.
The Reaper rejoined the battle.
Another Reaper.
Experience tranquility.
The swordsman banished the Reaper. He disappeared.
The Reaper is gone. For now.
I don't really sound like you, Genji.
Ultimate is ready.
The air became charged with the arcane as the summoner appeared in their midst.
I have been summoned.
The summoner flinching again.
And he's flinching.
Junkenstein's monster had come.
Oh, oh geez.
The monster had returned. The monster was no more.
Experience tranquility.
Really worse than that second Junkenstein's monster that appeared there. Alright. What's next? Wave 8.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appears.
My servants
never die.
The swordsman dispatched the witch, and in doing so, his mind became
the clear. Witch is slain.
Oh, I'm pretty sure you said the witch is slain, Torbjorn, but it sounded like you said something else. I was gonna kill myself.
Dr. Junkenstein.
Experience tranquility.
Your Dr. Jut for the briefest
moments. Ooh, there we are.
The relentless pace of Dr. Junkenstein's advance slowed. But the worst was yet to come.
Rupert
Groove. The hero's dismay. The Reaper was not so easily defeated.
Keep coming up the head!
Summoner's magic troubles us no longer.
Then he comes right back again.
Arrows find them.
And the monster fell with a ground-shaking impact. Its brief but bloody existence.
Alright. On the last wave.
My ultimate is charging.
The Wanderers had held the doors long enough for the castle's denizens to flee to safety. But their own survival was far from sure. Out of the night, the Reaper returned. The Reaper had been fed.
Oh man, it's getting crazy now. Oh, there we go. Oh. Bonus wave. We've actually won, but we can keep on going for bonus waves for as long as we can.
The cold night was
we left the cave.
Blast of heat as the summoner appeared in the midst of the times.
I don't know what that number means. The big number that was ever played by, maybe it's like a total number. So many shock tires coming towards us now. With a melee attack. Inside the leaves, so everything is going on now. It's all good, we won.
The lives of his companions spent, with none remaining to stand against Junkenstein's revenge.
Stupid loose. Gold, all damage done. Nice. And before I find them, but those. That's pretty good. Alright, another one.
A Viking craftsman seeking battle far from home.
I guess we're over top going. Unless he wanted to be top up. Huh. Probably okay. Wandering gunslinger, seeking adventure. Still can't see his face at all in the shadows. Okay. Lick your poison, steal Xerox. Anytime now.
These were the wanderers who took up the castle's defense.
Two hitters and two damage points.
I'm surprised to see you taking your side of this guy.
I'm going to be well paid.
Stay right there.
Shows up pretty quick.
Once a man, the Reaper betrayed no trace of his former self. The Zomniks crashed against the door, their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
The Reaper is dead.
Yeah. Oh, that was a bad height, that was a bad height, I think. Probably better ones though. What do Zomniks want with this castle here? We ain't gonna let you in, not on our watch. Oh boy.
You're covered. As long as Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
I think it would be really cool if Overwatch had its own, campaign mode. Be one of those games with like all the lore and all the different characters. Just to have a lot of fun with the story. But as the developers have said, that's a completely different ballpark.
For them. They're at the door.
It's high time.
There we go. That's a more effective.
The alchemist's concoctions.
It's high time.
And its body was destroyed from within. As the metal raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
What's your blood? It's very nice of Dr. Junkenstein to just stay in one spot most of the time and like really move around the world.
Thank you.
healers. We have two healers and they're not healing us.
The Wanderers have beaten back Junkenstein's initial attacks. But their ordeal has only just begun. With a well-aimed shot,
there we go.
The gunslinger revenge. Dr. Junkenstein. Result of battle is still raged.
Nothing's gonna stop me!
Stay right there.
We'll probably not do very well in the bonus waves if we make it, you know, if we even make it there. Alright, we're going.
As the summoner appeared in their midst.
A summoner appeared in their midst. Half dead and we're halfway through the waves. Pretty much half dead, almost half dead.
Junkenstein's monster had come.
It's high time.
Servants never die.
It's high time.
The witch brought Junkenstein and his creations back to life.
I don't know if I'm shooting the witch. I don't think so. I don't even know where she is right now. The witch with that eye.
Monster fell.
crazy again. Alright, Junkenstein still alive. Healers. Slain, the door blew up. What are you talking about, narrator? You obviously weren't paying attention.
Yeah!
Cool guys don't look at explosions. Which dead eye was it?
Yeah!
55 dead eye kills. If we win, that is.
Our tale begins in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
Dr. Junkenstein.
Nameless soldier, veteran of countless battles.
The soldier. The soldier, the Viking, I don't even know what Bogita is supposed to be. A knight, maybe? Alright, Omar-san. Steel Zarok. NJ Andrew. I mean, I guess the NJ stands for New Jersey.
These were the wanderers who took up the castle's defense.
Oh, John. Oh, it's Joe Morrison. Awesome.
Looks like I will be watching your back tonight, Papa.
It feels good to fight alongside someone I know I can trust.
Yay!
Are ready for deployment.
Coming over the bridge.
Ready for a shock.
Yeah. The part where all the riptires come out.
Fire on the right.
There we go. I love how we can start shooting him like immediately. When his My mom like in the entrance and then they like twitch. Oh! Nope.
With a well-aimed shot,
there we are.
The gunslinger fell, Dr. Junkenstein.
That's enough from you, Dr. Junkenstein.
Hello, challengers joining. Welcome to the stream. Thank you very much for joining. Playing Overwatch. I'm gonna get my weekly 9 wins in arcade mode by playing Junkenstein's Revenge over and over. 7 more wins to go.
And coalesced into the form of the Reaper.
Time, bring on you!
I've got you in my sights.
Our Reaper is dead.
Right there.
The Reaper had been fed, but the Wanderers felt sure that I was hurt.
Seem like a dragon to me. That spin of a.
As
much as there. There it is. There it is. Oh no! The stream elements spot work a bit. We'll see.
The shield maiden breached the monster's defenses and drove him to the ground.
And the beast was slain.
There we go.
Thank you. Tactical visor ready for deployment. In the midst of the battle,
Junkenstein's engineers can go on.
My servants,
never die! Oh. That's not really the witch. The witch is a shield.
Slowed. But the worst was yet to come.
Come at the quick! Shield holding!
Step Rider.
The gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
At last,
I'm pretty sure the Reaper's curse is lifted. Because especially with Endless, there's a lot more enemies to hit Deadeye with, as we saw earlier. Bumpity bumpity.
Coming over the bridge!
Ready for a shot!
There we go.
Summoner. Time, coming right at us.
Summoner's course.
Oh, we didn't stop it.
Everyone, bring cover from the last.
There we go, got that one.
The Viking had bested this summoner. The victory that brought him special satisfaction.
Alright.
Not enough to be with me.
Everybody again for the last warriors. To just stay in place while the lava stuff burned through the molten core.
Met his maker.
The Wanderers had held the doors long enough for the castle's denizens to flee to safety. But their own servant was far from assured. Out of the night,
like in the Japanese version of Dragon Ball, they're always going. At least Goku does that. Ah! Oh, that hurt. Every bit.
Gave way to reveal the form of the summoner. Not as dead as the wanderers have moved.
Oh, somehow I got it.
The summoner's body crumbled. My sights. Summoner
is no more.
Junkenstein monster had come. Junkenstein's monster rose from the dead.
Rally to me!
The monster had returned.
Death rider. Six bonus waves here. Woo! This is the most bonus waves I've done on this one in a while. Or even ever, possibly. Oh boy. Ooh, boy. Alright.
Battle was not yet over.
Oh, thank you for the lurk. Say, watch out. Thanks for the lurk, man. This isn't really that busy of a stream right now, but I don't really expect it to be. I think usually the afternoon ones are less busy. Like, more so less busy than the night ones.
But, oh.
I've got you in my sights.
There we go. We plan on doing another stream tonight. Do you remember? Part of the 13th stream, because I like that game, and I like to stream it again. And it's been a week since I've streamed it. Exactly a week.
Tonight's,
I think, not? Holy heck. Non-bonus wave number 9. We could have won a long time ago if we wanted to, but we just keep on going if we want.
Everyone, drink up!
Drink up! The soldier struck down.
Reaper kind of like did a somersault when he died.
Beep, 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 beep.
Oh man. The Torbjorn with 402 kills.
Right on.
Holy holy. Holy holy. Six more wins.
Six wheel drive.
Six. Ice feather artist
who took up the castle's defense.
And they're done. Oh, that was a waste.
What are you making?
Okay, that worked.
I do not trust him and his strange goggles.
Okay. That's the first time that worked. One of the timing messages just worked. That's the first time stream elements has worked for me.
I'll take care of
you. At least so far. Maybe it's just because my time and intervals are all like too close together. I don't know.
Comes for your souls.
Say something cool. You wanna say something cool?
The Reaper was cursed. How does a setup reach the wilds?
Yeah. That's just how it is, because, you know, there are a lot, a good chunk of my streams where chat isn't very busy. Rather busy chat that a couple times, like with the Spider-Man stream and with the Friday 13th stream from last week. For the most part, chat usually isn't too busy for me. Yeah. That's why I put that message in there. It's one of my time messages. It worked. Somehow. That's the first time it worked.
A shock tire approaches on the left.
Beep, beep, beep. Few ideas to see if the thing will work, if the bot will work more.
Creation was
I'll try them next stream. Let those ideas interrupt you. And next stream should be tonight, I hope. Or next stream should be tonight. Dr. Junkenstein. Relativity! Oh, I think it's pretty much on the right here. Whoa! Oh, you're dead! There we go. The monster, until, finally, it toppled to the ground. Finally! Lifeless. I always love it whenever there's such a guy, it's like,
Junkenstein created the with the Witch of the Wilds.
Our enemy approaches
on the right. Oh, that was kind of mean, Torbjorn. Just couldn't afford the love of up there at Junkenstein, so he would just die immediately. I think I'm getting close to the average 3 viewers in 30 days objective for affiliate. Last time I checked it was like 2.22 or something out of 3.
The Wanderers had beaten back Dr. Junkenstein's initial attacks.
Maybe, just maybe, bro. I'll reach the average 3 in the next days. We shall see. 8 followers away from 50.
And coalesced into the form.
Honestly,
the
come up a little bit. Is only that close. I bet it's already stopped the shot fire. After using her so much in comp this season, I'm starting to like the Reaper there a lot more. Let's see, I think I'll wait until we have more enemies here before I activate the rally. Maybe we get like another boss monster or something. Wallop the summoner there. We're on wave 7. You think we'd have more enemies?
You might want to keep
your... Oh, get off the lamp. Oh.
These monsters rose again.
Oh man, couldn't stop that one though.
The monster falls.
midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never,
never die. The witch is a stop stealing everybody. Because there's another Reaper on the field. Oh, I'm getting so many assists here. Oh. Oh, I missed the bird.
You might want to keep your distance.
The wanderers felt the ground shudder once again. The monster can return. The monster reappeared. The monster was destroyed.
I lost some steam.
The monk's blows took their toll upon the monster. And he crashed lifelessly to the ground.
He was slain.
Setting out the welcome mat.
The witch was not to be undone. And she emerged from the shadows once again.
A short tire approaches on our right.
Junkenstein was silent, but...
That's enough from you, Dr. Junkenstein.
The shock tile bears down upon us.
Whoa.
The witch retreated to
recover. Which is done. Ding dong, which is good.
Oh,
There we go. Form of the Reaper. Man, so many assists here. It's crazy. Bonus wave. I'll start doing regular Junkenstein and make things go a bit faster with the wounds. The form of the summoner. Not as dead as the shield maiden wiped this sweat. The summoner's flame.
Oh,
so many assists.
The battle was
joined by the summoner. Our enemy approaches.
A shock
time
bears
down upon us.
Wait, me and the summoner are like 1v1 in each other. But no. She got like no allies helping her, I got no allies helping me. Woo, that would. Junkenstein monsters.
Summoner appeared in the midst of the
Stuff is happening now. Oh, I got two witches healing now. That can't be. That shouldn't be. Bonus wave 11 or 12 last time. Never made it past 10.
Shock time.
Rejoined the battle.
A shock time approaches on the left.
Four in the home!
Junkenstein mode, it's not like wandering this.
The wanderers felt the ground shudder once again.
Why about the potential
of the monster? Had returned.
The monster had returned.
Bring it out the welcome back. I am curious how many kills everybody will have by the end of this. It's gonna be crazy. We're going.
The witch was not to be undone. And she emerged from the shadows once again.
It's still true. Yeah.
Can you truly kill a witch?
Run it to me!
His omnics crashed against the doors, but for now, they still stood.
I thought the witch has more health than usual. I know Mercy regenerates her health. And she, that's a fair number. Oh, I'm trying to kill the witch. There we go.
I'm under attack.
Oh.
On the left.
On bonus wave 13. One! Four! Oh, wow. Okay. Final battle. They made it to the final battle. I forgot there was a final battle. I thought it was definitely in this scene. Oh man. Oh. Oh, look at all this. Oh, this is crazy. Way too crazy. I'm surprised it's not lagging there, but they're over there. Run away to me! I can't even tell where all the witches are. Come on. Hitting anything that moves. Oh. Can't even tell where the witches are. I wanna kill the witches. Where are they? Oh, excuse me. Hello? Oh man. Where'd you go? Kills from Torbjorn. Woo! Out of luck. I have 439 defensive assists. End portrait, yay! Oh man. Alright. Now on, we're doing the regular Junkenstein event. At least for this stream, because that took too long. That was fun, but it took too long.
Our tale begins in Adlersburg, where the Lord of the
Castle called
for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
Who's the D-man gonna choose? Oh, I've switched to soldier.
Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night. Junkenstein's revenge.
What are you making this Dr. Junkenstein?
Never trust the scientist.
Alright.
Looking great!
Looking great! Not like this.
You don't seem like someone who put his faith in alchemy.
You have to believe in something. May as well be the thing that keeps you alive. I'd have to actually use this new version of Torbjorn in a real match. If I'd like to do that in the future, see how he plays in an actual Overwatch match. Because this new him is really fun to use.
Oops! Did I leave that there?
What brings you here, Dunstan?
People hire
monsters.
Werewolves, vampires, witches, tough science. A man who fell to shadow. That's what I mean.
Was there a trace of human emotion upon this countenance?
No.
Summer.
Maximum power.
The castle is under attack. The Viking had best
get rocked, summoner.
The victory that brought him special satisfaction.
They're both reptiles.
Stones below, and as the last of his love,
he didn't really, he's actually still on that balcony. So sorry, narrator, you're not good again. Oh, look at that!
They've been saved.
And play the game. Definitely a lot faster this way.
Heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions rose, for tonight was the night.
Time to let off some steam!
Stay right there.
I'm surprised to see you taking a side in this fight.
I'm going to be well paid.
We must stop these abominations playing in the name of life.
You have your cause. I'm looking for a good fight.
Captain Fox left the game. Boo. At least the healer didn't move.
I've heard rumors that you slay dragons.
Never sleep, but I did. All time the attempt.
That time, cracking.
The presence coalesced in them. For your souls.
Reaper comes for your soul.
Once a man, the Reaper betrayed no trace of his former self.
Watch the door!
The zombies crashed against the door, their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
Oh, but
the alchemist slew the Reaper, feeling a moment of sadness for the man
she had once known. Reaper is dead.
Hello, John G. Welcome
to
the stream.
They are coming right on the center.
I need some Overwatch and get all the arcade wins for the week.
They're attacking the door.
Now four more wins to go. And Junkenstein to win.
Get ready.
What's the next
one? Nope. Well, that was really quick. I'll go and pick out the shock tie really quick.
Yeah. What would have inspired this madness?
We don't need a fourth guy.
Whoa. The dragon's fire
consumes all. I like that the Torbjorn put the pixel spray on the wall there. Thank you for joining the stream. Thank you for joining and welcome. And watch. We're gonna get the arcade rooms, the one loot boxes. That'd be hilarious if the Mercury or whoever was in this match got played the game before he left. Probably not, because he left pretty early. Assistant doing the witch. You're the witch and we're still Junkenstein pretty much.
Oh,
There we go. Booster Jackson! Yeah!
And the monster again. Fell, just as his creator. Exhausted, battered, bruised. The four heroes entered the
castle
to receive their rewards.
Oh, cool. Unholy Spawn 69.
No chainsaw.
Someone needs to show how it's done.
I might like that too. Silver and everything. Not by default, because the soldier McCree wasn't here for most of that. Three more wins. Yeah, we immediately found another game.
Stein's revenge.
The lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid to defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
You know what? I'll be honored. I haven't been honored at all ever since I've done these Junkenstein's revenge.
Dr. Junkenstein and his minions.
Streams.
Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose. For tonight, for Junkenstein's revenge.
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been. You are trapped.
Oh, we have the OG Junkenstein's Revenge Squad going on. All four of these guys were the only playable characters for Junkenstein's Revenge when it first started back in 2016.
Me, you pump something full of these chemicals, electricity, and whatnot. That's not a man, it's a monster.
Maybe so, or maybe they're not as different as you think.
All right. Yeah. Ready for a shock. Hello, Challenger. Welcome to the stream.
I am ready to give you an alchemical boost.
Playing Overwatch.
Neutralizer ready for deployment.
Never heard of Robin Hood? Indeed. How about all of the Chicago I loved? It was born of my life.
Dark presence coalesced.
A few more wins to go here for this week's arcade mode.
Earth comes for your souls.
Go! I'll keep you.
Rumor says that the Reaper had betrayed his former comrades and was thusly cursed. The Gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
Peculiar choice of headwear.
Peculiar choice of headwear. I don't know who he's talking to. Move! I keep forgetting. I forgot I have a sleep dog behind me. I don't use him very often. Probably like my least used healer in this whole game.
Coming down the middle!
Yay!
Restoring your health.
I remember she, Ana used to not do as much damage. I think she, a few months ago got a damage buff. Kinda compensate for her being able to heal by shooting her teammates.
Tire on the right!
Missed it.
They have reached the door!
Aw, man. I didn't even notice that.
Something tells me the worst is yet to come.
I think, I think the McCree's using, like, the man with the yellow hat skin right now, as I call it. That is making it so much a curious story. War, war, war.
Ready to give you an
was there a trace of human emotion upon the monster's countenance?
You're powered up. Get in there.
Surely just a trick of the mind.
Good night.
Tactical visor activated.
Get ready for a strike!
Ah. Just can't seem to take out those shot guys this round. Man, I'm keep on missing guys. Thought they were slipping past me.
What was that thing?
All right. Shot cards because I'm not fully equipped here. Oh, that's good. I'm taking him down his arm.
The was as good as his reputation, and he found his marks.
Never trusted those summoners.
Never trusted those summoners.
Watching your back.
Yeah.
I have your back.
Oh! Shock collars are a no-go. I can't answer that.
The door is under attack.
We got this.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appears.
Restoring your health.
My servants never die.
My servants never die.
Junkenstein had made a bargain. She was not ready to release him.
You're powered up. Get in there.
Get out of my way.
This will only hurt for a minute. You're going to be okay.
Victory!
As the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over. The castle.
Soldier with the golf victory pose. Four. Shadow to death. That's my crazy. The man with the yellow hat got really good. And he's not watching. When he's not keeping George from getting into trouble, he's out. He's dressed like a cowboy and shooting zombies. Oh, look at that. The Hanzo got one more kill than Soldier. Two more wins. Two more wins. Yeah. Again.
A Viking craftsman seeking battle for only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions.
We got a good team here. We got a healer, we got a sniper, we got one who goes all in, and we got the turret guy.
Junkenstein's revenge.
Alongside someone I know I can trust. I designed that, you know.
Turrets being destroyed!
Oh, that's what that button does. Okay. Alright, today I learned that the L3 is what makes my... my turret sucker spell. I'm pretty sure I read on that before, but I forgot what it does.
I'm so proud.
Dragon becomes me. Destroying my baby!
I see you over there.
Does it bother you that I can summon the dragon?
Not tonight. Oops! Did I leave that there?
No one
can hide from my sight.
Our presence coalesced in the midst.
Come
for your souls. The Reaper was killing us. How is a seven loading each of the wires?
How do you pay for that?
The Countess's attack found its mark, and the Reaper was no more. The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
A marvel of
ancient. Beep. Fire consumes all.
Yahi Baram Vasta Victor Head.
Oh, I thought I had that. Alright.
I'm overloading! A marvel of engineering. Speed healing!
The swordsman's aim was true, and the summoner exploded into flame from his...
The summoner exploded!
No one can hide
from my sight.
As Ben raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You all regret the day you laughed at
Dr. Junkenstein.
Junkenstein had made a video with the witch of the wise.
Right.
The swordsman knocked Junkenstein from his perch. Zion's
maximum power.
Doctor is no more.
They have reached the door.
The swordsman banished the Reaper. It will disappear into the night.
Leave my dead. For now.
Get ready for a shot!
They must stop by the door.
Come on. White Wolf 5320. Send you. What do you do?
Okay, okay.
That was a good one. Oh, that's a legend for that.
It was nothing.
Woo! Legendary card. A But I got gold and everything, except of course for healing, because healing's not possible with Torgorn anymore. I believe one or two more. Okay, one more. Yeah! Here we go. Dark Evil Shadow General.
Before they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein lost his minions alone.
Dunstein's revenge.
If we survive tonight, this should be our last battle.
No, I cannot rest until we have justice.
Go, go, Genji Ranger. Points. Alrighty. Alright, it's being destroyed.
It is true. But today we share a common foe. The Reaper.
Again, the Torgor just like instantly spawn killed the shock tower without Junkenstein even saying anything. Alright.
I may need your help to repair my sword and armor when the battle is done.
Survive the night and the
Get ready for a fire. ready for a shock.
Tactical visor activated.
Tactical visor activated.
We have the strength to see it through.
The ground shook as though the Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Yeah.
I am ready to give you an alchemical boost.
Not the Junkenstein.
Oh, Nelly! One way to destroy Junkenstein's monster. After this, gonna open the loot boxes and call it a stream.
Junkenstein!
Dr. Junkenstein locked his bombs in the castle. The explosions of percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter.
I have implored you!
The soldier strikes found their marks. And Dr. Junkenstein was slain.
Okay.
The swordsman banished the Reaper, who disappeared into the night.
Dead.
I'll heal you over here. Tearing out the welcome back.
Defend the door. Alright, long stretch here. Final battle! It's just standing there. Okay, that's pretty funny. Boxes, then call it a stream. Four loot boxes, let's see what we get. Oh, that's a pretty cool, All Heroes, the spot. Again. All right, Morgan. Banshee.
I work the graveyard shift. I work the graveyard shift.
All right. Cool, I'll take that one.
Sometimes you scare me.
One more. Oh. Aw, man. It wasn't a holiday legendary. That's pretty cool looking though. Maybe I'll actually equip that. There we go. We got Hanzo's old Halloween skin. I'm pretty sure I already had it though. I thought I already got this one. Or maybe I was thinking of a different one. Okie dokie, so that's all for now. Should be back tonight for some Friday the 13th. So to all who watch this live on Twitch or watching this on YouTube, thank y'all for watching.
K912, peace out, guys. See y'all later.